Are you kidding me right now?
Hello, everybody. It's me, Patrick Starr.
And the Nudge. And Maddie Ziegler.
When was you born?
I was born in 2002.
Same.
When were you born? Like 1990 something?
Oh, yes.
My sister was born in 2004.
89? Why you gotta say that loud?
Well, okay, so my mom was born in like
60. Oh, you comparing me to your mother now?
No! I'm not. Hey guys, it's Maddie. Welcome back to my channel. So today, I'm here with a very special guest. I'm here with Patrick Starr,
Hi. The
most incredible person ever.
Thank you.
He's my new favorite person.
Oh, we friends now.
We are.
We've been watching each other for a long time. It's the first day that we met. We're having so much fun.
Yeah, but I've been a huge fan of him forever, so when we found out that we were doing this collab, I was so excited. Yeah, if you would like to get ready with us, then keep on watching.
You need to go really slow, because I do a lot of makeup. Cheers to our chapstick. Cheers.
I use just, like, first piece.
You know what? That broke me out. Not broke me out. Is it mint?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I put mint on my lips one time.
It broke you out?
I think I'm allergic to mint.
Oh, that's not good. I'm just gonna moisturize. You wanna know something?
Tell me.
I'm debating if I'm gonna put foundation on today because I usually never wear foundation.
I wish I could say the same.
I usually just put concealer on.
Okay, then put concealer on.
Or should I? No.
It's up to you.
I'm gonna wear foundation because I'm with you. But I have to mix two shades.
Which two shades are those?
I'll show you. I'll tell you. I think it's 5.75. I don't even know. It's this one and this one. 4.75.
You're wearing Giorgio. Our money.
I'm just gonna start after you, so then we're on the same face.
I take so long to girl.
I just like to like spray this everywhere.
Oh, I love that.
It's on my body.
Can we talk about how much is left in this bottle? She's trying to act all fancy, girl. You have nothing left in here. She's like, I'm like, there's like.
I'm not sorry. Even I'll get a new. Do you have any?
Yes. I'll give you one.
Thank you. I should probably wet my beauty blender. Look, this is brand new for you, not for you. Like, I'm just so I look like, just so I look professional.
You literally went to Sephora to grab.
Well, actually, it's because I hate cleaning my...
Me
oh
too.
My god, there's literally nothing.
Girl, you just give up. Just give up on the squirt. Do you want me to bring it under the sink?
Yes. This is so weird that I'm wearing foundation.
Really?
I never wear foundation.
Well, you don't need it. Your skin's amazing.
No, it's not. You have great skin. Wow. You
She's
look airbrushed.
Like, damn.
Is that the forever one?
No. I'm gonna use that on you. So I'm gonna do her makeup on my channel. And we're gonna
I'm so
beat
excited.
Her face.
You're my, like, favorite makeup artist.
Did you hear that? You heard that?
Coming live.
On YouTube.
This is a little darker than me, but, you know, it's okay.
It's okay. You got a tan. You got a tan. So, would you say that your makeup routine now is similar to when you would do it for a dance?
Yeah. Mm. I would say, like, I used to wear a lot more makeup, actually, when I was younger.
Well, I remember.
Yeah. We used to do, like, wing liner, fake eyelashes on Dance Moms.
Mm-hmm.
And it was just too much, you know? Like... Well, because we would just sweat it off when we danced anyways, uh-huh. But, like, the producers wanted us to look like pageant, donut, whatever.
Yes.
And it was just too much. Like.
What's your favorite part about, like, what's your favorite part to do on about makeup?
Like, what's my favorite, like thing?
Part, yeah. Eyes, lips, face.
I love, like, highlighter, obviously.
Ooh.
That's, like, my favorite. But I also love eyes.
Mm.
Like eyelashes, like I think mm-hmm. they're so like.
I love eyelashes too.
Me too. Your brows are amazing.
Oh, thank you.
They're so good. I wish I had good brows.
Thank you. You do have good brows.
I'm not very good at them myself.
You really don't need a lot, but we're gonna show the kids
how to do it.
How we do our beat face.
Yeah, I'm so excited for you to do my makeup.
Oh my god, yeah. So she came over. Maddie Ziegler's at Patrick's house, and we're just
it's
having
so
fun. We've been meaning to like link up together for the longest time.
For so long,
and now we're here.
Well, you know, this is like a dream come true for me.
Oh, shut up.
I'm not just
Thank
saying
you.
That because I'm here. And oh I'm not god. Also like, I'm not a stalker. Like, I don't know, like, I promise you. It's not like I have a shrine of you in my house.
No. Just like a poster.
Yeah. But all my, like, I showed all of my friends your videos, and now
oh,
they watch
really?
It.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, so I did Kendall,
uh-huh.
her friend, and she was like, no way!
Yeah, I was like, first of all, I knew who Patrick Starr was before any of you did,
Duh.
And now you're doing videos with him. I'm like,
No. And now we're here.
I'm like, I introduced you. I'm like actually behind you, right? Are you still on foundation?
I'm still on foundation.
How many layers of foundation do you do?
I don't like to wear foundation. I'm debating if I should do it. How many layers do you wear? Was that shade? Was Maddie Ziegler, is this the first time we're catching Maddie Ziegler throw shade? She said, no, I just wear like 4.
Wow.
Wait, you didn't show, I don't even know what concealer you're wearing.
Using the NARS. I'm using shades custard and vanilla.
Ooh, I love that one.
It's so good.
I have it too.
Twins, what's it?
Twins, I'm wearing Biscuit.
Biscuit, I like that name. I'm putting on more makeup than I usually do for you.
Oh my god, you don't have to.
No, I just feel
but
like...
But you have to.
Yeah. See, like, look at the difference between our concealers.
We're looking like we're about to dance in the cast of The Lion King.
I was just going to say that. But I'm actually... You know what I've never done before?
Tell.
Like, I've had... Yep.
Oh my gosh. I have to join you. But, I mean, like, for everyone out there watching, you don't have to bake if you don't need it. Like, Maddie doesn't need it. And people... I don't want people to think that I advocate baking. I just... have to on my skin because my skin is crazy.
Yeah, but it's cool. Like, I love watching you do that. Still packing the concealer on.
Okay.
I'll show you. I use translucent powder, though, but, like...
You do?
But, like, barely.
Barely.
Oh, shape tape. Okay, so I used it.
Uh-huh.
And, like, I really like it, but it's also, you know, it's, like, full coverage or whatever.
Uh-huh.
But it, like, it was making my under eyes really dry.
Oh, yeah.
Does it make you dry?
I think you don't use eye cream before.
Oh, yeah.
Because concealers are meant to stay a long time, so... Yeah. Maybe that's, and you have really young skin.
Yeah.
I do too, but you know, like.
You actually have, I was telling him, he has really great skin.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm still single, so.
Are you
If y'all watching.
We need to hook you up with an Australian.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Does he have a brother?
No.
Can he get a brother?
Yeah. He actually knows some.
But he's not a dancer.
No.
Oh.
You want a dancer?
I don't know. What do you have to say about that? Should I get a dancer?
Maybe. Because then they can, like, appear in your video. Because I can't be bothered to fit the big one in my, in my case.
Can we hold up our case, though, and show the difference of Patrick Starr's makeup case versus hers?
Well, you know I'm putting in a bigger bag today? It's usually in, like, a small one.
Look at all the makeups that I use versus all the makeup.
Plus, he has all of his brushes over there on the side.
Yeah.
You know, just like a little infant.
Mm-hmm.
So what is your, like, favorite part about makeup?
Oh my god, the face. Because I just, like, transform.
You literally do. I love watching you transform.
Thank you.
I mean, you look great both ways.
Thank you.
It is cool.
What look are you going for today?
Just, like, a natural...
A natural Maddie Ziegler. About to go on tour. Red carpet. Book signing. Concert. See ya. Headlining, movie star Mika.
Oh, I'm not a movie star.
Not yet.
I will be. With Zac Efron. We're getting married.
Have you talked about it on YouTube?
No. I have.
Oh my god. I've never seen it, so you can show me.
Oh yeah. I've never told
her. You never? You haven't told your subscribers?
Nope.
Guys, so in this Patrick Star video, y'all have a sneak peek of Maddie Ziegler. So when my friend was doing her hair, she told me that, for her birthday, you're 14.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm like 16. So anyways,
yeah.
you had your friend Tanya, mm-hmm. who does your makeup,
mm-hmm.
pull some strings with her friend Ashley Tisdale to talk to Zac Efron to
send me a birthday video.
Are you gonna cry?
No, I'm not gonna cry.
Okay, you're not gonna cry. She already cried like twice.
I cried the whole day. I watched my reaction video and cried.
Oh, you have a reaction video?
Yes.
Is it on social media?
No. Okay.
Oh my gosh. So Zac Efron sent her a birthday video.
Happy birthday, Maddie. I'm at rehearsals.
I'm like really happy.
Send you all my love. Have a great, great birthday. All my love. Peace.
That is so, I feel like he's, you know, can you just send that to me for my birthday?
And then, like, so we'll just edit it in Patrick Stone.
Happy birthday.
Patrick Stone.
Oh my god, that is so cool. And you haven't met him.
No. I haven't met him.
Isn't that not the coolest thing?
Well, I was saying, I was like, he doesn't even know who I am. And then they were like, no, he does. He said that he is a fan of, like, the sea of things I do.
Oh my god, that is so, so cool.
I'm using my favorite bronzer now.
Oh, what bronzer is this?
It's the...
Chanel. Channel.
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 I do that every time. I go like this, and I go like this, but it's cream. Nothing's gonna come off.
Wait, show them what it is so in case they want to know.
It's like dirty because there's like brush hairs in it.
No, it's okay. It's cool. That's cool. I love that one, but it's a little too light for me.
Oh, yeah.
So.
You have like a really beautiful skin color, though.
Thank you. She's so nice.
I wish I was tan.
Okay, your wish will come true once we do your makeup on my video.
I want to get spray. Well, okay. I've been spray tan before and it just like looks orange, though.
You know, you need to get a good one.
I'm sure you have good people, right?
Yeah. But see, I like being orange, so she tans.
That is true.
But for my skin tone, it works. You don't do like tanning beds or anything. I don't.
No, they're not good for you. No, I like to protect my skin.
I like to cover my skin.
I use the sunscreen moisturizer thing that like my dermatologist gave me. Uh-huh. I use that like every day.
Do you do bronzer without foundation? Would you do this without your foundation?
Yeah. Sure would. I know that's weird.
No, it's not weird.
My forehead is naturally darker though, like around the perimeter.
Of course, always.
It's so weird. I find that weird. I also don't like contour my nose.
You don't need it.
You don't think? I have a huge nose.
No, I have a huge nose.
Me too, though. But yours isn't even. You're just like.
No, you will good. See, girl, at the end.
You have a snatch.
I have a snatch. Oh, you know all the words. Mm-hmm. Oh, and guys, guess what? She is a fan of Drag Race.
RuPaul's Drag Race.
So who's your favorite of the season?
Valentina, hands down.
Valentina, if you're watching, hey, girl.
If you're watching, love you.
I love her.
Like. Has she actually only been doing drag for 10 years?
Yes, because you know what? Let me just say, I met her at DragCon because I saw her. She was beautiful. I didn't know her name. And I was like, oh my God, you're so beautiful. She goes, hi, Patrick. I was like, oh my God, you know me. She's like, I love your videos. And I was like, oh my God, what's your Instagram? She's like, I just started my Instagram. And I was like, what? Literally, when I went on her Instagram, she had like 2 pictures. And this was last year at DragCon.
How is she so talented?
She's just, you just have it.
Wow. Well, I'm a huge fan. But Alaska is probably, like, my all-time fave.
Oh, my God. You know, have you seen all her videos?
Like, music videos?
Mm-hmm.
No, I haven't.
She's so good.
Alaska's amazing. Like, everything. Do you know, like, the video she did with Alyssa? You know when they had that one challenge? Look who's in a wheelchair now, Blanche. Just kidding.
Yes, yes.
So good.
Yes. That was a challenge, right?
Yep.
Your followers have to know, like, what Drag Race is.
Okay, yeah. So, a lot of people, and they'd probably be surprised that, but, like, I am a fan, you know?
Yeah.
Basically, so it's like...
Drag Race is...
Like, a competition.
Show. It's like America's Next Top Model for drag queens.
And they have to do challenges. They have runway looks. Like,
imagine if they had, like, drag moms. Wouldn't that be so funny, where the drag moms have their drag daughters?
I would be on reality again if I did that.
Who would you want to be your drag mom? Tell me that that's not a good idea.
Valentina, because she would make me look.
Oh my God, you would be like a little like.
I'd be like, I'm using this ratchet blush.
Girl, do not be ashamed. Look at what is it?
I'm not letting you see.
What is it? What is it?
There's just a lot of brush hairs.
That's okay. So, I want to know what the oldest product in your bag is.
Oldest?
Yes. Do you have something in there that's from like Dance Moms era?
No.
How about from So You Think You Can Dance?
Mm.
No?
No.
A lot of the stuff?
Well, I've been using.
From Tour with Sia.
Yeah. So for Tour, one thing, we always use this bronzer.
Mm-hmm.
That's like. One thing we always use, the translucent powder. But
wait, what powder is this? So I use the German blend.
Oh, do you like it?
Have you tried this?
No.
This is amazing.
Really?
Yes. I'll use it on you.
Oh, yay.
It's not as drying as this one.
Ah.
Yeah. This one is like more, it's I like it better than this.
Oh, yeah?
But I love this one too. This one's really, look how small hers is. Hers
well,
is like,
I'm a small, like I'm like a little girl.
You call me big.
No,
you,
I'm not
you call
like,
me big. She can't.
No, I'm just saying, you're like, I'm 2002, little baby, you're just like, I'm just messing with you.
Let me suck up these tears real quick, because she is
No, you actually, you want to know how old I thought you were?
How?
Like, I'm not trying to be nice, you could pass as like 26. Are you 26?
Yes.
Are you younger or older?
Let's just say that I'm younger.
You look young, I think. Like, my mom is old, like, she's an old friend. I always call her an old fart.
Earlier, she goes, you know what? My mom. I'm like, are you comparing me to your mom?
No.
No, that's good.
My mom is way older than you. My mom is like almost 50. Love you, mom. Pulled pork on pretzel bread. I want that.
You want this one?
Yes, please.
Oh, you're not picky. Do you want the first thing you saw? We're ordering
pulled
lunch.
Pork. It looks like I barely have makeup on, but like...
So good. Me too.
But like, I always look shiny. But I'm okay. That looks good. Boss. Are you back to foundation?
No, I'm priming my eyes. Oh, okay. Why are you judging me?
I'm not. I'm actually really interested. I told you that. Like, I'm.
Look, I do this with my eyes. I put foundation on my eyes, but then I bake it too. Yeah.
You have the best brows I've ever seen.
Oh my God, you're so nice. Can you say that one more time?
You have the best brows I've ever
seen. And then one more time.
You have the most incredible, most phenomenal, stunning, bushy, perfect brows.
Bushy.
I like this one because it's subtle, but then I go over
with it. Oh, I love her. Have you seen her YouTube?
Yes.
I love her accent. She's just
she's so funny. Well,
guess what we're talking about?
Charlotte Tilbury. She's so funny. She's like, she's like a lot.
Decadence. Candlelight. It looks so good.
Yeah, she's so
you
funny.
You should have her do your makeup.
I would love to.
She's done everybody. She's done Kate Moss, Kim Kardashian.
That's so fun.
She's so, if you guys don't know Charlotte Tilbury, she's just so funny. She's not funny. She's just like has such a...
She's like a great personality. Yeah.
She's just so good. I love her.
Where do you like shop most for makeup? Or do they just send you, like, what do you...
I'll get some, but I love Sephora.
Sephora's my favorite.
I love Sephora. I love Ulta sometimes, but... On the East Coast, they have more Ultas that are...
Yeah, there's, like, when I'm in Pittsburgh...
You're in Pittsburgh. I'm from Florida.
Yeah. So, in, like, Pittsburgh, there's Ultas everywhere.
Everywhere.
You know, I'm, like, I want short hair so bad.
You do?
Yeah. My like, mom won't let me.
Like, what? Like, a lob?
Not like a lob, but, like, to here.
Like a pixie cut.
Shaved?
Yes. Buzz cut. The next year video. Imagine.
I mean...
Maddie, I want you to have a buzz cut.
Yeah, I mean, I would have to think about it, because, like,
You know what, Sia, I'm going to get back to you on that, because...
I mean, I would do anything for her, because she's incredible.
What would you eat on tour? I want to know, because...
On tour?
Yeah.
Oh, my God, I eat the worst.
What is Maddie Ziegler's snack demands? What's on, like, if you were to give, like, production a snack list?
I say, whatever you want. I'm obsessed. Well, because
she's a Libra, she's go with the flow, but what...
Like, I love, like, fruit.
You do?
Like, berries are my favorite thing in the
berries.
World.
Berries?
Like, strawberries, blueberries, raspberries, blackberries.
You know what's crazy? I am a big girl. I love fruit, but berries, I can't eat them.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm huge on strawberries right now. Like, we have, like, such fresh strawberries at our house at the moment, and they're so good.
I'm obsessed with oranges.
Oh, really? Yeah. See, I like oranges, but they're not my favorite.
She's like, but.
But you know what I'm actually curious about?
What?
This is, like, an interview question.
Okay.
What made you want to start YouTube?
Okay, so I started YouTube because I was working... I used to work at Mac.
Oh, yeah?
And when you were, like, what, like, 1 year old? And then all my coworkers was like, you should start a YouTube. You're so funny, and it'd be interesting to see, like, your makeup. And I was like, bye. And I was like, no one's going to want to watch a man do makeup. Because
you were like, no one like, was doing that?
Yeah, well, there was this other YouTuber, PetriLude, back in the day,
uh-huh.
That had like a YouTube channel. And then I was like, I don't know who's going to want to watch me. And then one time I was a freelance makeup artist and I had like no client. And then, yeah, like I had no hours at Mac because I would only go into Mac whenever they would need me.
Really?
Yeah, because I was like an on-call artist. They were like, okay, you can come in today. We need extra help. And working in Orlando, it was like a lot of tourists.
Uh-huh.
Because of Disney World, and they would buy like makeup and then... Yeah, so then when I had no hours at Mac, and I had no hours, I mean, no clients to do. I mean, I wasn't, like, a celebrity makeup artist.
Mm-hmm.
And now I got a celebrity right here.
I think you're more famous than I am.
No, I love you.
I honestly do.
Oh, my God. It's so cool. And then what had happened was I started my channel because I was just, like, fed up. And I was like, oh, my God, maybe I'll just do it. So I called my brothers down to help me. And I was like, help me put up my backdrop. And
because
I was a photographer at the time.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was doing, like little things, like headshots and family pictures.
Oh, so that's why you're, like, really good at, like,
your... Yeah, thank you.
I watched your videos before. They've always been really amazing. Mm-hmm. But, you know, but now they're, like, super, like...
Thank you.
What's it called? What's the word?
Pick your words wisely, Maddie, because your words lately have...
You're, like, legit now. You're, thank like, really you. Legit. That's basically what I mean.
She says that as I have all this freaking powder on my face. I look crazy.
No, I've never... This is really cool, though.
You'll see. It'll come together. And this is our first time meeting, so she's over at my place, and we've never met. We've, like, met on social media.
Yeah.
What do you call your fans out there? Zeeklers?
My fans.
Fans.
Yeah, I just call them, like, I think they're, like, supporters, because, like, they honestly do support me, and even if I'm, like, going through something, like, if there's people hating on me on the internet,
mm-hmm.
there's always those, like, group of people who just stick up for me no matter what.
Oh, I love that.
Yeah.
So your supporters were like, Maddie, just like this picture. Maddie this, Maddie that. And I'm like, Ziegler? Yeah. I know her. I see her on TV. So then that's when I was like, oh my gosh, she like watches my videos. So then I was like, I want to do a video with you. And then, you know.
It was the best day of my life when I found out that I was going to be doing a
video. Oh my God, yay. So fun. Yeah. So fun.
You're just like, you're like a big, I feel like ever since you started doing videos, now I feel like a bunch of boys in makeup are like, thanks. You know, you started.
You call me prehistoric?
Yes. I mean, even though you're only 16.
Good answer.
I need to be nice so then you'll let me stick around and
do it. No, I love you. She's going to come back. And guys,
I want you to do drag.
Yes, so we decided that Maddie Ziegler should do drag. And then you can lip sync for your life.
Well, you know, on tour, like, we were trick-or-treating on tour, and...
Oh my God, yes.
I dragged one of the dancers.
Have you told this to your followers yet? So on Halloween, she's never told the story. She told me the story before we started filming, or your mom did.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, how you all went to Goodwill.
Yep, we all went to Goodwill, and I ended up being, like, an old lady for Halloween. Like, we did, like, this whole thing, but...
You and Sia went trick-or-treating.
Yeah, we went trick-or-treating. She went as Rihanna. It was really funny.
In Atlanta.
Yeah, in Atlanta.
Oh, my God, so cool.
It was so fun. It was one of our last stops.
What Rihanna costume was she?
She just had, like, a big, like, turban thing on.
Oh.
Yeah. It was really cute, actually, and, like, she would go up to people and be like, hi, I'm Rihanna. Like, and it was funny because no one would realize that it's Sia, which is so cool.
Uh-huh.
You know? Like, no one ever knows it's her.
See, when you come back and we do the drag one.
Yeah.
I'll be in drag, too.
Amazing. You look so good in drag. I remember watching... Gosh. I think you did a drag tutorial where you had, like, it was, like, a blue look.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I remember that.
Oh, my God, that's so old.
I know. I'm a true fan
here. Oh, my God. That is real old. What is this on your brows? You are taking your old time.
I know.
Is that Benefit? Wait, what is that? I've never used that one.
It's Ready, Set, Brow. I love this stuff.
Ah. So does Jack go to high school?
Well, he's in 9th grade, but technically it's still the middle school.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. Oh, my whole life, my mom has never let me even like a boy.
Ooh.
Like, and then recently something, she's just like chill now.
Aw.
I love it.
And watch, your sister's gonna have it so easy.
Oh, she has it so easy. Ooh. My mom lets her go out with, like, her little boyfriends, like, just...
Wait, how old is she?
She's 12. We're 20 months apart. But she gets it so easy. Like, my sister...
And if you guys don't know, she's obviously the older sibling, and I'm the older sibling. So we paved the way for our younger siblings. Right, Peter?
It's hard being the bigger sibling because everything gets blamed on us.
Mm-hmm. And we get spanked. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
The other day, my mom was, like, screaming at me in the car. Uh-huh. Because I don't even... Oh, I
does
know
she,
why.
Does she call you by your full name?
Madison. Madison Nicole Ziegler. She does that sometimes. That's if I'm, like, a really mean teenager.
You know what's funny? My parents would stutter whenever they would call because we all have P's.
Mom does that, too.
Really?
Yeah, because we're all M's.
That is so funny.
What are your...
It's Patrick, Peter, and then Peter, and then Paul. Ah. So they'll be like, pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa. I'm like, pa-pa-pa-pa-pa.
I love outsmarting my mom. It's the best feeling.
So what is your biggest advice for someone that wants to start dance or start YouTube or
anything? I think they could just actually take from me because when I started dance, I was actually horrible because there are girls who are, like, born with amazing technique or they're just naturally born with, like, the gift of dance, but they don't have the passion. Mm-hmm. But, like, I had the passion and I wanted to work hard. I just, like, was so passionate about it. Mm-hmm. And eventually I worked my way to being in the front of my dances. So.
I always say make friends with other people that like what you do because it makes it easier.
Yeah.
Too.
Yeah, and also, like, I think it's really important to, like, be in the right crowd with dancers because there are there are rude people in this world, especially in the dance industry.
Mm-hmm. And that's just the truth.
It's hard sometimes. I've met a lot of dancers who are just jealous and rude, but I think once you get in the right crowd and, like, You learn the ways.
Mm-hmm. Even if you guys haven't even started, I would assume dance classes or makeup classes, if you guys want to start anything, just make friends who like to do what you do and just dance at home or, like, go out and dance.
Yeah, and you're, like, people always say, like, oh, I'm, like, older now and it's too late to start dance. It's never too late to start anything. Because, like, for instance, if you know who Misty Copeland is, she mm-hmm. started at my age. Now, she was my age when she started dancing, and now she's the principal of her ballet company. Mm. So, like...
I love her.
Me too.
So, I still have a chance?
You still have a chance. I could see you doing, like, hip-hop.
Really?
Yeah. I'll teach you a hip-hop move. Do you know how to do the whip and the nae-nae?
What's that one?
Why is that good?
Oh my god, stop. I'm so humble. I'm trying to be. And it's jammed. And it's jammed.
That's a dance move. The zipper. We should, like, take a dance class together. That would be so fun.
What's that dance studio at the that you dance at with the red walls on YouTube?
Millennium.
Imagine me. I'm just. Do you know what's funny? Someone gave me this. It's like a, it looks like a leotard, but it's like a pant and it's like a tank top.
Yeah.
Basically what you wear on tour.
Oh, yeah?
So they like gave me unitard? One. Like a unitard.
Yeah.
But like with the tank top on top. And I was like, oh my god, look, I'm Maddie. And then I put on my wig and I was like.
So you did like chandelier. Do that.
I don't know, but I was just doing some interpretive dance with it. It was so funny. Like, we'll see if we can pull it up.
And I would love to see that.
It was so funny.
I feel like I could see you being, like, a really good dancer.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
Just because, like, you're expressive and you have, like, a lot of character, you know?
Thank you.
I'm just giving you so many compliments today.
So many compliments. She's getting better as we go on.
But honestly, like, I was so excited. Like, and I'm just, like, interested in, like, your whole...
Me too.
Story on YouTube.
14 and successful. Does it go by fast? Like your
I feel
schedule?
Like I've been yeah. And I feel like I've been living for 20 years.
Oh, that's what it seems like. Like when I first met you like today in person, I'm like, I feel like you're like older, like 18.
A lot of people think I'm like 16 or 18. Mm-hmm. But no, 14.
How was judging? Was it fun?
Judging was the coolest experience. Mm-hmm. I really learned so much, especially like because I was with Paula.
Are you shocked? Are you shocked like at how talented the kids were?
Oh my god, they're so good. And some of them I knew from like previous, like when
Oh, no way.
Yeah, so like I used to compete against some of those kids.
No way.
Yeah, and then now I like judged them.
When you were with Paula?
Paula Abdul and Jason Derulo. And then I was with Nigel Lithgow, who, like, runs the show.
Love him.
He's the best. He was so funny. Because Paula and I, like, bonded really well because we were the two girls.
Mm-hmm. How was she?
She's the sweetest.
Legend.
She's amazing. She's actually so fun and crazy. Like, we went to see Newsies together. She took me.
I love Newsies.
I love Newsies, too. And she took me. And on, like, the really emotional, sad part, she was dying laughing so hard. She was, like, literally snorting. Crying. Why? She was laughing so hard because it was like the scene where everyone was like supposed to be like crying and everything, and she was laughing, and a girl in front of us turned around and was like, can you keep it down? And she didn't realize it was Paula Abdul. Isn't that funny? Like, this lady just like screams at Paula Abdul.
I think I was watching her on, like, what was it? On E?
Yeah.
One day, and she was like sleeping getting her makeup done. She was like,
yeah. She's,
I love her.
Like, one time it was, like, 5 minutes before the show was starting. She was about to, like, walk out and, like, get announced.
The live show?
Yeah. And she was, like, she was in her jeans and her, like, blazer. And I was, like, hi. She was, like, oh, my God, I forgot to change. So she just she just went on in her jeans and her.
Oh, she did?
Yeah, like, we were all dressed up in, like, our little dresses. And I'm trying to, this is a brand new mascara that I'm trying out.
Which one? Oh, Gigi.
Gigi Hadid, I'm obsessed with her.
I love her too.
You don't understand.
In my head, I'm kind of friends with her.
Yeah, me too.
I love her.
Have you met her before?
Yes.
Me too. She's so sweet.
Oh my, when did you meet her?
Well, you know what's funny is when she used to be a huge fan of Dance Moms, because when I was the first time I ever went to Kids' Choice Awards, which I was 8 years old, before she was like a huge model, she came up to us and asked for a picture. Isn't that funny? And now, I like years later, I'm like a fan of her.
She's gorgeous. I love her.
I love her. And her and Zayn are legit
so
everything.
Cute.
Are you kidding me?
It looks like a Beauty Mark girl. It's fine.
Should I just leave it? No. I'll get rid of it.
Oh my god, your makeup is so good.
Are you kidding me?
It looks so good.
I feel like
good.
I do really bad.
No, it looks good.
I have to do left his lips.
Oh my god, yeah. So wait till I do mine.
You know what I've always wanted to do?
What?
I feel like it's appropriate while I'm here. Can I have that fan brush again? I've always wanted to highlight, like, you know how, like, Desi Perkins and, like, all of them, they're like...
Yes!
Just give some boob contour.
Guys, so I'm gonna show... This is the Sia one, right? Guys, I'm gonna show Maddie Ziegler, me and Yuna's heart in a wig, and then I'll show you guys.
Are you kidding me right now?
I'm so embarrassed to show you. Oh my god.
Wait, but why was it actually so good?
No. I'm gonna mess up my eyeliner. I'm not naked.
My favorite part is coming up. It's the next video. Amazing.
So we're gonna do our lips now. I'm gonna go for a red lip and you are going to go for
nude. What I do though is like, because I always get foundation on my lips, so I put Chastic over and then I just lick a Q-tip, and then when I wipe it off my lips get really pink.
Oh really? And that's your nude lip?
No.
I was gonna say,
it's just I don't like putting lipstick over my foundation for some reason.
I do. Oh, I overline my lips a lot.
Yeah.
Well, that looks so nice.
Oh, thank you.
That's so pretty.
I like this color a lot. Wow, just took a shower. Do you want to spray my face?
I look like a clown.
Oh my god, look how much jeans I have.
So we are going to change and we'll be right back.
Alright guys, so this is the final look.
I hope y'all liked it.
Yeah, we hope you guys had fun getting ready with us. I had a great time getting ready with Patrick. But if you want to head over to his channel, he actually transformed me and did my makeup. You guys should all watch that video. He's incredible. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.
Bye.